What up with you, big boy?
How are you?
Yeah, it was telling me to go around the corner. That's okay. Why I was, yeah.
No problem.
My apologies. What's your name, Kai?
I'm Kai, yes, sir.
All right. Shoot, we got a 58-minute ride. How you feel about that? You going over there close to Jacksonville Beach?
Yes, sir.
While you got practice?
Yes, sir.
Are you professional? You any good?
I'm good, yeah. I'm really good.
All right, first and foremost, all rides are recorded. You got a 58-minute ride. And feel free to enjoy the tablet because the tablet's free. Right. Would you play soccer?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah, I like a soccer uniform. All right. Again, I want to thank you for riding with Uber. How long you been playing soccer?
Since I was like seven, eight, so basically all my life.
Oh, okay. Okay. You ever travel like out of country for it or?
No, just out of state.
Okay. All right. I'm learning. I'm new to Florida, so.
Okay.
I just so happened to drive somebody way out here. I actually be closer to Jack's Beach, so it was so coincidental that, because I was like, man, I'm going to have to drive 50 minutes back without a ride, and it's like,
yeah.
And then I just so happened to get, you happen to order, so I was like, oh, that's perfect.
Sure.
Yeah, because they, when you drive way out here for, then you got to drive back.
Exactly.
Yeah. That's why I was a little excited, so I apologize about that. closer. Why does it say 26 minutes on the end? Maybe traffic. See, markets of the town. That's where I was working. I had a permanent post there. It's definitely the traffic because Jack's Beach is not 26 minutes away. Oh, there's a crash there. You be listening to rap?
Yeah, sometimes.
Did you have a specific time you had to be there? At 6 o'clock?
Yeah, around that time.
Okay. Yep. To be honest with you, it's like this every day.
Yeah, it's probably around this time.
Mm-hmm. Between 4 and 6 p.m. Between 4 p.m. and 6 p.m., I've noticed that's the worst traffic.
Yeah, for sure. People getting out of work and stuff.
Yeah. Picking up kids from school.
Exactly, yeah.
I mean, I would try and take a shortcut, but again, it's not going to do too much. Because right where we would come out at is where the wreck is at. We gotta, if we can get past that wreck. So you saying like where that split happened? You think if we would have went that way?
I'm pretty sure. I don't know exactly. That was really, I was kind of asleep, but pretty sure 53A is usually where I think when I'm driving. I think it's where I go. But there's traffic on that road too. Cause that goes to Hodges.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but Hodges is. See, because I'm looking at it here, like, and I think kind of where that looks like that would have been where the split happened, Hodges right here,
uh-huh.
Type thing. And it would have, you see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because now we're here.
Okay.
That's how I feel in my heart.
I got you.
But when I read the GPS, it did tell me. Okay. So, again, I want to apologize. I just don't want you to be late at all.
No.
I'm I can try and cut through the center, so it's not like not the main. I can just. What you think about those Tesla trucks?
Oh, they're big.
Refrigerators, huh?
Literally, yeah.
A deep freezer.
Huge. Holy.
Yeah, but the technology inside of them are amazing, though.
Really?
Yeah.
I've seen some videos on them.
Yeah. That's just the beginning. That's just the beginning of what's...
strong, too, right?
Yeah. Bulletproof.
Yeah.
Arrow-proof, too.
Dang.
No, you gotta be careful, because I've seen more people get hit from the back than actual, you know what I'm saying? It just be one of those things. Florida is a no liability state, so it would be, you know.
Or the person behind's fault.
No, you would think in other states, if you get hit from behind, it's automatically their fault.
Yeah.
But here, it's no liability state, so they'd be responsible for their car, I'd be responsible for mine.
Oh, really?
Even though it was their fault.
Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah, that's what happened to my sister. She had just got a brand new car. This was like about 2 weeks ago. We went and got her second vehicle, but she only had the car for like a month, and then somebody ran into her. Then I had to take her and get another one.
Oh my god.
Yeah, so tricky. So that's why I just, every time when I'm stopping, I'm looking.
Exactly, yeah.
Okay, calm down. way at the end.
I just right here. I'm practicing this thing on the left. So you just go straight a little bit before the first speed bump.
I can cut over through here for you.
Yeah. You can.
Thank you. All right, man. I appreciate you for your patience, man.
No problem. I really appreciate you.
You have a great workout. Hey, you are the best.
Thank you. Appreciate you.